to really close. Oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her. Hello everybody, my name is Huey Plav or Matt here, and welcome back to another Fortnite video. So I'm already gonna drop. So I'm gonna do what my friend has told me to do now, which is that I need to start going to places that are marked on the map. He's now chasing me like crazy, telling me about how I need to go to like, I need to go to real places and everything. And I understand how that person went there. Eh, this is close enough. Which means that if I destroy this part, okay, I've got pretty decent stuff. Holy crap. Now, okay, I don't know why my game is even lagging. I can't. Okay. Wow, this is really good stuff. Okay. Okay. So if anybody's left that snobby, I'm gonna snipe. I've definitely got to be higher up. That is so odd. So it doesn't even look like most of the places here were even looted. That's unlike most players who play this game.
most of them will actually do stuff. Like, I cannot think words today. Okay. I'll fight if I have to. What the? Okay, this is really odd. Okay. No, I'm gonna come over here. It's not because there's sometimes a crate right here. It's because I see a shack up here. Yep, see? Okay. This is really odd. Usually I at least see one player. So I actually had to completely restart the video because I landed at my normal spot by accident. And then after I landed, some people followed me, and then I ended up getting killed. Which I thought was just plain out rude. Ooh. Ah, dang it. Ah, dang it. This player even had shield on, which means that it was more difficult to take them out. No. Oh, dang it. Why does Fortnite always have to do this? I actually enjoyed that round until that happened. I really enjoyed that round. But I'm going to do one round for this video. And so yeah, so I'm just going to end it off now. So yeah guys, that's kind of it for today guys. And so yeah, I'm TB Club, and I will see you guys later. See ya. Floor, just a rebel on your own. On a bed to a bed to a bed to a trip. On a bed to a bed to a